how to drive the spray truck and plan the route. We are going to start by turning on the remote lawn press to unlock. Open RTK positioning point. The anchor point should be fixed in one position. The driving license cannot be moved. Click to open. When the light is on, it's on. Then turn on the master switch of this spray truck. To open this battery, the battery is already installed. Twist the switch to start. Show its voltage. After turning on the machine, do not touch any switches. Make a sound to prove that the boot is successful. It takes about 20 seconds to self-test. Find our boot. Mode switch. Thank you for the return journey home. Click on the light. This is the swing. Long press, there will be a beep, and then press again. This is a jackhammer. Push up to open. Dial up is off. Water spray on the left. Push up to open. Dial down to turn off. After turning off the water, you can turn off the wind. The left joystick is forward and backward. The right joystick is left and right. Plan route. Plan route. Click on the green location in the upper left corner. Choose route plan. Choose to hit the first point. Add a point. Drive into the second point to locate. Select the third point forward to locate. Bring the car back after the appointment. Adding manually is not so accurate. Enter route planning and send tasks. Move the left joystick mode to the middle. Act autonomously. First point. After driving the planned route. Go home automatically. Itemization requires manual intervention. Stop at the origin.